Now to Bella Vista, where emergency crews pull a man's body out of Lake Norwood this morning. Once out of the water, the fire department immediately began CPR. An ambulance then took him to the hospital. The man's condition is unknown at this time. Stay with us as we continue to learn more.